Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to take good screenshots of your knife in Counter-Strike. So, first off, you're going to want to hit play offline with bots. Now, if you're choosing one of these default maps, just hit go, no bots. Or if you're choosing a workshop map, I'll leave a link in the description down below about this map. It's very nice, I use that one all the time. Hit casual, no bots. And just let it load. So now, when your map's loaded up, you're going to want to type SV underscore cheats 1. You're going to want to type net graph 0 if you have that on. CL underscore draw HUD 0 if you have that on. I mean, you should have it on. Then you're going to want to type MP underscore round time underscore defuse 60. That's if your map is a defuse map. If it's a hostage map, you're going to want to type MP underscore round time underscore hostage 60. Just hit that in console. Once you've done that, you're going to want to type end round in console, and then you're going to want to turn your settings up. Once you've done that, you'll also need to turn your motion blur on. Then simply no clip up to the place you're going to take your picture. You'll have it ready, except the background's there, you know. What if you just want your knife to be the center of attention? So you're going to want to bind a key to mat underscore proxy 1. So once you've done that, simply turn your sensitivity up. Spaz around, press that key you just binded while you're spazzing, and then the background should be blurred out. So this means that you've gone from a screenshot looking like this to having a screenshot looking like this. Thank you guys so much for watching this short little tutorial on how to take better screenshots of your knife in Counter-Strike.